He will come. He will come. I know it feels like he's not coming anymore. I know it feels like he doesn't care about you anymore. I know it feels like he has forgotten about you. Life is getting tougher day by day. Your pain is growing every day. Everyone around you has turned their back on you. Your friends, your family have turned their back on you. You feel so much alone. You don't feel like going on. You don't see a reason why you should continue living. You don't see a reason to live. You feel like your life is over. Your life is miserable. But I'm here to tell you that God still cares. Do not let the devil move you away from God. Do not let your pain distract you, because you'll lose so many blessings. You need to stay focused, because Jesus is coming again very soon, and what the devil is doing is distract you, to move you away from the grace, from the presence of the Lord. Do not let him do that to you. This is what Jesus is saying about his coming. He says, but concerning that day and hour, no one knows, not even the angels of heaven, nor the Son, but the Father only knows. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a cry of command, with the voice of an archangel, and with the sound of the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we will always be with the Lord. Behold, he is coming with the clouds, and every eye will see him, even those who killed him, and all tribes of the earth will wail on account of him. Even so, amen. Behold, I am coming soon, bringing my recompense with me, to repay everyone for what he has done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. I go and prepare a place for you, and I will come again and take you to myself, that where I am, you may also be. I am the Alpha and the Omega, says Lord God, who is and who was and who is to come, the Almighty. In a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet, for the trumpet will sound, and the dead will be raised imperishable, and we shall be changed. We shall be changed. We will be like Christ. I am looking forward to that day when I will see Christ. I have a question for you, my sister, my brother. Where will you be? Are you ready for the coming of Christ? Are you ready to let go of things of this earth and serve God in truth and in spirit? Are you ready to take that decision? Walk away from everything that God hates. The Bible says the sun shall be turned to darkness and the moon to blood before the great and awesome day of the Lord comes. And it shall come to pass that everyone who calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. For in Mount Zion and in Jerusalem, there shall be those who escape, as the Lord has said, and among the survivors shall be those whom the Lord calls. You don't want to miss that day when you'll be part of the family of the heaven. You don't want to miss the day when you will see the glory of God. You don't want to miss the day when you will travel with Jesus in the cloud. We have to be careful to never let the devil steal away the most beautiful thing, which is heaven. Hold on, he's coming again.